According to Muhenda, over 2,500 teachers received their first dose in September this year. The second dose vaccination campaign for teachers will, according to Muhenda, go on for 3 days.
Also, we have gotten a second dose Moderna vaccine, 2,520 doses. But the other team had vaccinated 2,500. So they have given us an extra of 20 from the ministry. And those who are due for second dose, AstraZeneca, second and first dose, we are going to resume next week for Moderna and AstraZeneca. We received over 21,000 doses of AstraZeneca alone. So when you combine AstraZeneca 21,000 plus 2,500 of Moderna, 2,387 for Sinovac, that is about 26,000 vaccines that we received last time.
He disclosed that some vaccination cards have had to be replaced after their owners, who had turned up for the second dose, claimed to have lost them. To increase the vaccine uptake, Muhenda says that more vaccination centers have been opened up in various areas.
When they were vaccinated, we had their consent forms and all data was put in the register. So we go back to the register, pick the same information, we give another card. We expect those eventualities to happen. So we have replaced their cards with new ones, but with the same information they gave us when they got first dose. And we have not seen any complaint. There's no complaint of severe adverse effects. Eh? We have seen people being vaccinated, they are going comfortably. In the past cases, we go to one person. But now we have not. Maybe, of course, everyone who is being vaccinated has to sit for 30 minutes. So what we've done, they come with the cards, we check in the register to update them, we retain cards.
Sarah Ayesiga, the resident district commissioner, Kabarore, and also chairperson of a district COVID-19 task force, said that the district has received enough vaccines for all the teachers in the district.
The district, which is currently also taking Fort Portal seat in relation to vaccination, we earmarked 3 days for the vaccination of our teachers, especially those ones who got the first jab and now ready for the second jab. As you remember, we vaccinated our teachers using the Sinovac vaccine. So currently we are having enough vaccines. So we earmarked 10th, 11th and 12th to vaccinate our teachers. And we are also using centers, because these teachers have their centers. I can give you an example. We have Kigalama, we have Kibulara, we have Kibambe and others.
Some of the already vaccinated teachers shared their experience.
Because they told us that we may not get the salary. So that's why the most important we come for this activity. Otherwise, the words which I was hearing from different people had made me to fear this vaccination. But now it's like, it's okay, it's a very good activity.
The vaccine is, after seeing the way people were struggling, people were dying, others were really becoming, it was really becoming too much. So before the vaccine came, I was praying that this vaccine should come so that they open us, we go back to schools and so on. So when the vaccine came, I really embraced it, and the first time when they took my first dose, I got some little pain in the chest. When I called my nurse, she told me, it is okay, you can take a paracetamol.
Story by Roger Sunday for the news in Fort Portal.